What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to be going over the preset Minecraft lobby. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. When you are playing on any large Minecraft server, a lot of the times the lobby is a big part of the experience. Obviously, that means that in your own server, you want the same thing for your players. This is super easy and possible for any server owner with the preset lobby game type, a game type that comes with a full spawn world and plugins ready to go. Today, we're going to show you how to install this game type and how to use it to its full potential. Head into your Apex server panel and stop the server. When using any game types, we always recommend using the reset server files to remove all of the files before starting. Once you're done, scroll down to the game file section and open the drop-down menu, and then find and select preset lobby from the list, and then press use included world when asked. Restart the server to load up the pre-made version. When you first join the preset lobby, there will be quite a few gameplay additions that can be found throughout the area. When you first load in, you'll be greeted by a large wintertime landscape complete with snow, trees, hot air balloons, and houses to visit, giving you plenty to explore. To the right of your screen, you will find a custom scoreboard with information like your player name, rank, ping, and more. This menu can be customized to display any information that you might want to add. By right-clicking on the Nether Star, you can open and access the Cosmetics menu to gain access to several cosmetic items available in the lobby so you can personalize your player. Another item in your inventory will be the Server Selector Compass. While this won't work right away, this can be configured to actually connect to your other servers and display messages. As you play on the server, you can configure the ability to earn mystery boxes through gameplay. Exchanging these in the lobby will give you the ability to unlock new cosmetics or earn dust to craft more boxes. There is also a parkour plate that you can jump into to test your abilities. These will place new blocks every jump, giving you a different parkour experience every time. With so many plugins and experiences available within the lobby, you might be looking to customize and make the lobby more personalized. You can do this by first heading into your Apex server panel and stopping the server. Next, head to the FTP file access on the left-hand side and find and enter the plugins folder. From here, you can select a plugin folder and edit the YML files to suit your needs. Unlike in vanilla Minecraft, the preset lobby version has a plugin dedicated to customizing the message of the day. To edit this file, visit the Server List Plus folder and then press Edit to the right of Server List Plus YML. Here, you can completely customize your message of the day to say whatever you would like it to. To edit the scoreboard on the screen, go to Quick Board and then Scoreboards. Here you can edit the scoreboard default YML file. In order to customize and give functionality, you will have to edit the menu information within the Deluxe Menus folder. From here, you can enter the GUI Menus folder and then edit the Basics Menu YML file. Using placeholders and information, you can configure either a right-click or a left-click to connect to a server. With that, you now know how to install and get started with the Apex preset lobby game type. It might seem like a lot, but with plenty of plugins to get you started, this game type is ready to be used with multiverse worlds or any game type servers. So use your imagination and make this server lobby your own. That's all for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.